Roy's cornered at the Carolina Flash in the number 8 Ventura for a run roll. 30 laps to go now.
Thank you.
Clark to the tower, please. Dave Clark to the tower, please. As he has done so many times here at the Flat Rock Speedway, around the Midwest, picking up that victory in the Molex number one nice round of applause for George.